there is such opportunity, such power in perpetually marketing versus taking whatever comes your way. You don't have to settle. Here's the thing. What typically happens is that recruiters market just enough until they feel busy. They get 5, 10, sometimes 4 assignments, and then stop marketing because they believe they won't have the bandwidth to handle additional searches. Valid concern, I get it. We should certainly not overpromise and underdeliver. Quite the opposite. Imagine this though. Imagine there are 50 companies out there right now. All 50 companies have needs in your niche. They are all hiring in your space. However, you stop your marketing efforts after taking assignments from companies number 3, 4, 7, and 12. That's because you're busy, maybe even a little overwhelmed. So you choose not to market to the remaining 38 companies on your list. But what if you just kept going, you kept marketing, and ultimately you found out that perhaps companies number 32, 46, 48, and 50 were awesome clients. Those clients that work with you as a true partner, like an extension of their organization. They value you and your professional services. These are the clients that give you access to all decision makers. They have realistic expectations, provide detailed prompt feedback, and are proactive with scheduling interviews. They're decisive. They make competitive offers. They might even work with you on a financially committed basis or give you exclusivity. If only we had a crystal ball and we could read into the future. Not necessarily. Perhaps you can have your cake and eat it too. After all, wouldn't it be fantastic to trade the less than desirable clients for ones such as I described? To get rid of the poor job orders with clients that treat you like a vendor, not a partner? This is the power of perpetual marketing. There's a brilliant quote from Thomas Jefferson. I'm a great believer in luck, and I find that the harder I work, the more I have of it. Why is it that some recruiters you know seem to have all the really good clients? Why do they have all the luck? They keep marketing. They upgrade their clients. They don't devote all their time and talents to organizations that treat them like vendors, where there is a lower probability of success.